No, that's part of the, that's, yeah, I got you good that time, shorty.
Start over again. Everything happens for a reason.
Funny how you born and then your life begins. Just like a baby all alone, that's if you wasn't a twin. You must begin to fend for self when the umbilical's cut. The doctor put you under the heating lamp, your spirit is touched. You know what? I take that back. Why you was alive? Date of conception, interception, cause the sperm did collide. From TNA to DNA, feelings turn to chillin'. The morning after pill then put a halt to our very existence. We living, breathing. Soon we'll be teething. Our granny got a golden, now we want one for that reason. An adolescent mind is so impressionable in those stages, but parents gotta parent their kids to keep them out of cage. Self-therapist, beware of this loogie that I spit. Incarceration without rehabilitation really don't mean shit. The Ricky Holmes, he gotta serve probation for 6 months, but Uncle Donnell and old dirty bastard still in the joint. Reset.
Try to catch up with master. I used to wanna wrap my hands around the esophagus of them crackers. But Ephesians 6:12 said it was a fleshy blood that we wrestle against. Prince of Palatine, powers of this world, rulers of darkness, the spiritual wickedness in high places. So throw on the whole armor of righteousness. I spark this thing, but my name ain't Bubba. I got problems with racist cab drivers like Glover and brothers that wax fat and forget all about the struggle. Yeah, come on, come on, guess what, guess what?
Time to reset this thing.
There is a war just waiting on the other side of the door, but I'll be bringing God to the gunfight. Can't live forever, so have some fun, right? Life's a bowl of candy, you can have one, right? You can handle if tomorrow never come, right? You'll get used to singing if only for one night, but I intend to raise two daughters and a son, right? And I couldn't have wrote this if I was hopeless. See, I focus to provoke this, so open wide for my opinionated opus. Like playing goldfish, but not below this. Before I go, I thought that you all should know this. Recognize and realize before any regret. Before you relapse, perhaps you'll consider resetting.
And who will you turn to when it's all gone?